Good afternoon, Mississinewa. This is the TribeTV Daily Show. I am Riley Fuque, and with me is my partner, Zach Uchetti. Here's what's happening in our schools. Mississinewa Esports Super Smash Team defeats Tipton High School and Wabash High School last night in their doubleheader. A great team effort by your Indians. Michael Garcia led the team in scoring with 6 points. Shout out to Aiden Harold for starting Mississinewa's rally against Wabash by scoring our first 2 points. Mississinewa finishes the season undefeated, securing the state 1A conference pennant, and will sit as the number one seed throughout the IHSEN playoff championship.
Last night, your Mississinewa Quiz Bowl team went up against Marion. The JV team cut it close, losing on the final question 170-160. But the varsity team led throughout the game, defeating Marion 180-130. Sam Adams earned the top score award, Dan Stanley earned the sportsmanship award, and Duncan Dill earned the obscure knowledge award. The Quiz Bowl team will face Eastbrook tomorrow after school in Miss Hehe's room.
Attention seniors, Jostens will be here tomorrow from 5 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. in the cafeteria to order your cap and gown. They will also be delivering class rings for any students who placed an order.
Last night, Coach Friday and the girls' basketball team took a tough loss at home, 25-48, to Bluffton. They are back in action on Friday as they travel to Manchester.
Thursday's lunch will be chicken and noodles, mashed potatoes, green beans, and a roll.
Weather will hit a high of 47 with full sun and dip down to 39 degrees tonight. Tomorrow will be 61 degrees and high winds.
This has been another edition of the TribeTV Daily Show from the digital media studio at Mississinewa High School. Have a great day and go Indians.